Hey, what's up, guys? Today's video we're gonna push live ladder with the, in my opinion, dirty stack in Clash Royale. Elixir Golden Rage, Double Dragon with the Bat Dealer, Heal Spit for healing everything up, arrows for the swarm troops, and the Rage. This deck is kinda great, and even Yona finished number one with it. If you play against that, you just want to throw your iPad against the wall, like your phone. It's so annoying to play against, so don't hate on myself, I just wanted to play it. You guys wanted to see it, I asked the community tab for that. So if you guys don't want to miss any views in the future, don't forget to subscribe to the channel, don't forget to hit the notification bell. And if you guys want to support me more, and want to support me to do daily content, really appreciate it, guys, everyone from you using code MORG, you can use it in Brawl Stars, Clash of Clans as well. And I would say, enough for the advertisement, I'm going to see you in the first game with Elixir Golden Rage. So it's your first game, and we have a really solid starting hand. But I would prefer to have Night Witch instead of the E-Drag, because then we could easily go Elixir going first, but I think we're still doing it. Let's go. Oh, we have Night Witch next card. It's kind of lucky. And I think we're gonna wait going for Battle Healer now, because he's otherwise he's going in front. Now we go for Night Witch. He's going with Defensive Expo immediately. So I would say we're gonna go in for E-Drag, then we're gonna Arrow that. Arrows, come on. Going for Heal Spirit in case he's gonna do something. Can he use the Heal Spirit, I mean, not E Spirit. Doing something? Not really, but look at the E-Drag. Getting some chip, it's fine. Going in with a high Phantom because he can't really kill it. And so far, so good. He still has to defend it. Man. This is gonna be so spicy. That's gonna be like maybe the most toxic video ever recorded. Let's see. Great skeleton spam, but I think right now, because he doesn't have Expo Cycle, we can go for another Elixir Golem in the back. We do it. Let's see, what's he gonna do? He doesn't have Expo, so he can't really punish us. So I think our way to go is now going in with a Night Witch. We could go for Battle Healer soon. I think we need to. And then we're gonna rage this? No, we're gonna arrow that first, and then we're gonna rage this. I'm gonna great lock by him. He kinda predicted that. Maybe I should have waited a bit more. But you guys see the Night Witch plus the Bat Healer putting in some work. And now he gets the Elixir. But still we up. So we can go for another Elixir. Even me! Like, look at this guys! He got the Elixir from the Elixir Golem Clubs and he still is down by Elixir. So the Elixir Golem Pups didn't really help him. This is insane. I think now we go for the E-Drag to the right. So we can go for E-Golem onto his Expo. And as soon as the troops are all going to the middle, we are gonna rage this. Then we're gonna arrow the Tesla with that. And now I'm really interested to see how he's gonna defend this. We're going for another Night Witch at the bridge. Going in for another E-Spirit. I always say E-Spirit. Now the Electric Spirit going for another E-Golem at the bridge. And how is he supposed to defend this? This is so toxic. This is so toxic. We get both his towers. He can't do anything. Would even freak on him now. What am I supposed to say about this game, guys? I'm so sorry. I hope you're not gonna... I hope you still subscribe to my channel and like don't say, man, I don't want to watch your videos anymore. Let's go. Guys, here another game against Silver Minion. Good luck to him. Next we go on first play, we have the perfect hand, so we're just gonna go for it. Let's go, guys. And I would say it's time to go in with a Night Witch. We go with a... We just go with an Inferno Dragon on it, because I think it's fine, because he scares to defend the Inferno Dragon. Going in with a Battle Healer, then we're gonna rage everything up, and we play against Expo again. Why do we play against Expo two times in a row? Arrows. Don't activate King Tosser. Don't do it to me! Man, why are you doing that? No! Well played. He played well. I didn't expect him to be that good. Maybe I should have, instead of playing the Heal Spirit a bit, should have arrowed, because then he couldn't activate King Tosser. He misplaced the Expo. Okay, but dude, thanks for giving me a chance. The problem which I see is we still need to defend it. The bad iceberg, we just go with Inferno in the back. King Tech is annoying. Tesla, I like a building plus three towers.
Not that easy, but I think we can do it. I don't really want to go for Elixir going for the Night Witch. Maybe I should have gone. Okay, I think now it's time to go for Eagle in the back. I think it's, we go same lane as him. He's going with a. How's it called, man? How's it to port Expo? It's fine. Rage aping up. I don't think the artist from him were good. Going with another battle healer here. Oh, this is a big push. Fireball is getting so much better now. Go with another Night Witch here. We need the battle healer to stack up. Battle healer is doing a great job. And then another next room is connected to the tower. We're gonna arrow that. Man, the stack. We're gonna rage this. The stack. They activate the King Tower, but he still can't do anything. So if you wanna. I think if the Expo player is like a god, it's like god tier. By the way, we're gonna see best 10-8 tomorrow on the channel. If your opponent is really, really good with Expo, I think he can win this. But if you play against not the best Expo players, maybe in your region, try to stack out and you play against a lot of Expo. If you hate Expo, play the stack, guys. Let's go. Okay, guys, here next game against Clash Lao V W. Lao V G X. Okay, bro, good luck. Going for Elixir on first play, as always. That's how we play. That's just how we play. Man. Can we play against something else than Expo? Are there other decks than Expo right now on the ladder? So going with this, then we go with Rage. And I would say we're going for Heatspit as well. Going for Great Lock, but still, this is tough for him to defend. Can he even defend this? I don't even know. I don't think he can. This is gonna be tower down. Let's go after the first push. Why is it tower down? I don't want to really speak too early. It's not tower down yet, but look at Elixir. We have Elixir advantage. Even got like the Elixir comb from the plop. Man, three Elixir comb games, three times X. What should I say to you guys? This is a. It looks like a good matchup. Now that Elixir comb in the back, we have Elixir advantage. How is it even possible? Because arrows are so great against archers. Going for Night Witch. What is he supposed to do now? We can go for Battle Healer. First we go for E-Drag. Then we go for Battle Healer. Then we go for. Go with Heal Spirit. Then we go in with Rage. I'm really interested to see how he's gonna defend this. I don't think he can. I'm to the tower and he lost the game immediately. Or like he didn't lose the game yet, but he lost the game now. Let's go. Three games against Expo, three wins. He's saying a good game, he can give up already, he can't come back this game anymore. What am I supposed to say, guys? I'm just gonna see you in the next game. This poor Expo players. I don't know what to say. Gonna see you in one more game. Can we face? Not Expo, please, Clash Royale. Thank you. Okay, so here next game against Nodo. Let's hope he doesn't play Expo, and let's hope we're still gonna win the game. Good luck to him. We could start off with an Heal Spirit, the Psychic or Elixir Golem. He's giving us the Mega Knight emote. Is he playing Mega Knight? Is he playing Mega? Would be a good matchup. We have a lot of against Mega Knight. We have Fire Dragon, E-Drag. We have good cards. Is he playing Mega Knight bait? Night Witch in the back. Battle Healer. Now it's time to go in with E-Drag. Can E-Drag carry maybe? Come on, E-Drag, do your job. It's fine. I think we have a great matchup and I think we're gonna win this. Because he doesn't have a big spell. So we just need to be careful in single Elixir time. Don't play too aggressive and in double. We need just a big E-Golem push. Then we can just free comb him, honestly. E-Golem, or we just need to spam our troops behind it. How is he supposed to defend us? Mm. great job by him. I don't really want to go for Elixir Golem in front. I just want to chill a bit because he still needs to defend this. Yes. Is he going to go for Mega Knight in front of that? He can't really. Do it. Okay, that's a great. Heedrick. Great Heat Spirit 2. And I think now this is our chance, our time to shine, I would say. Now just time to go in with Elixir Golem in the back and let's see how he's gonna defend this. He's gonna pressure opposite side, he can do that. We're just gonna ignore it. We're just gonna ignore it. I think we're gonna arrow that still. Because then he can't get our tower. Going with an Infernal Dragon. Going in with another Elixir Golem. He doesn't have a big spell, so we can just break this up. Just to make sure we freak on him before he freak on us. And this game. Let's go. Really nice game. What I'm supposed to say? We completely hard on him. He can't win. It's a 1-0 matchup for us. If you guys don't want to miss any videos in the future, I want to see more toxic decks like that. Hit the subscribe button, hit the like button. Really appreciate it. Thank you so much, guys, for the support. I'm going to see one of the next videos. Peace out and goodbye.